you want?
Friends stranded up there. We cannot.
You're here to save us? I want.
I hear there are dwarves who don't drink.
How odd.
Nice to see you. Here to help.
Isn't that Harvey? Ah.
Ugh, what in the nine worlds is that terrible stench?
Oh, that. It's me.
Have you considered taking a bath? You smell like someone vomited on a week-old carcass and then shat on it afterwards.
No bath will cleanse the stench of shame. Are you here to trade? Or to add to my misery?
Tell me of your shame.
I was a warrior once. Head of the militia, charged with keeping law in our village. Then the moose bells came. My people looked to me to lead the defense, to give time for the others to escape. But when I saw them...
You ran.
I hid in the village cesspit. How long I lingered in that unspeakable filth, I'll never know. But when I emerged, it was all over. None survived that day. None but me. So I put away my axe forever, and tried to make myself useful down here. But though I strapped my skin raw, the smell of that cesspit never leaves me. The mark of my cowardice. My curse.
Thank you.
Now, leave for your own sake.
Forgive me. I cannot stay here any longer.
You ain't the first stranger to come around here. A while back, our scouts saw a Jotun creeping about. Name of Hyrokin.
Hyrokin? No doubt she flees the wrath of Suttungr and Gunnlother. Hers was not a name I expected to hear in this place. Her presence here may be an ill omen. Or it might mean nothing at all.
You Asgardians like to be vague, don't you? Walk with me now. Let's have some straight talk.
One thing puzzles me. You cower in these holes like rabbits. Why not fight back?
We fought at first. Fought hard. But they hid our leaders. Scattered us. Once they divided us, we were done.
Then join together. Raise your axes and throw them off.
That simple, eh? Look, we don't even know where the others are. The shelters were planned so that if one of us was caught, we couldn't give them all away. But you could find them, I'd wager.
My business is with Suttur, and rescuing my son.
You might have noticed that Suttur can't be killed. Could be a problem.
I will find a way. Or else I will seize what he values most and trade it for Baldur's freedom.
Either way, you'll need our aid. You don't know an inch of this land. Listen, Harvey. I understand. This isn't your war. You just want your son back. But those Muspels on our doorstep, they ain't no joke. If they find us, we're dead meat. Thing about Muspels, though, is they love to fight amongst themselves. All that's stopping them is fear of Suttur. Take out their leader, they'll tear themselves apart. Flee back to Muspelheim, most likely.
And Svartalfheim will once again belong to the dwarves.
Dwarves who will be very, very grateful to the one who delivered them. There's more gifts where that bracer came from.
I make you no promise, but I will seek out your shelters. Perhaps there I'll find the means to save Baldur.
Good enough for now. Welcome to Svartalfheim, Harvey. From here, you're on your own.
This place is heavily guarded. This gemstone might be important. Show me what lies ahead. Go, my eyes. tech on site here.
Please, leave us alone.
Rich pickings. Better bring the crew. Oh. Let's go, Viking! Hey! Can't do this alone! Help me out here!
Come here!
I feel great.
Hey, come here a moment.
Silica. Time to seek out a blacksmith and see what they can do for me.
Feel stronger already. Something is wrong. Foul. Cursed.
Thank you.
Good. The land breathes once more.
This room's blessing might help me break the harbor's curse. Gods here are vigilant. Thank you.
Must be blocked from the other side. Definitely not good. Need to get on the other side. Thank you.
Thank you.
Show me.
You've got yourself hurt again.
Maybe I can get up there myself, somehow.
What ails you? Have you lost someone out here?
In a manner of speaking, I'm waiting for someone to return from an errand. You probably wouldn't believe me if I told you.
There is little I wouldn't believe. Speak while you have my ear.
I have a crow, Cracker. Found him, injured, back when the invasion started. I nursed him to health and he chose to stay with me. We share a bond. I swear it's like he scouts the land and I can understand what he sees. Have you ever known such a thing?
It sounds most familiar. So, your crow is lost. Out here.
Not out here, up there! On that damn lump of rock in the sky! Reckon there's something good Something really valuable up there. So I sent Cracker to see what he could find. He's got a talent for finding treasure, you see. So up he went, and that was the last I saw of him.
Then I shall keep an eye out for your Cracker.
Unless you can sprout wings of your own, I don't see how.
I am full of surprises, Dwarf. Go, Sunan. Aid me. Be my eyes. Thank you.
Stone looks valuable. Big gemstone could be useful. be careful now.
The dog.
Your pocket and just took the key.
Don't be stupid. I gave it the key.
You gave our key to a fish?
An exceedingly persuasive fish, yes. But you want it back, you go talk to it.
Oh, you there. What's this of a fish-based robbery?
According to my brother here, the damned fish that guards these waters is now taken to petty theft.
It guards these waters. Surely a terrifying creature of the deep. All teeth and tentacles and eyes all over its monstrous head, yes. A challenge fit for the Lord of Asgard.
No. Just a normal, you know, fish.
But huge, at least, yes.
No, not especially.
But it is cunning. No dwarf has caught a fish here in months, and all because of that one fish.
Indeed. And what of the theft?
It managed to charm our hard-fought key right out of my stupid brother's pocket, he reckons.
It was most persuasive.
Listen, stranger. Catch this fish, you can keep our key and the treasure it unlocks. We just want that one fish gone. What do you say?
Perhaps. Let us see what this beast is capable of.
Us? Oh, no. I'm staying well away. You want it, you get it. I'm off.
Yeah, there must be somewhere decidedly less dangerous to go fishing.
Come, fearsome creature of the depths! No more shall you torment those who visit these waters. Face your end at the hands of the High One. Have at you!
The water is boiling with them. This feels different. You are the guardian fish. Come here.
My mouth! What are you playing at? You don't see me barging into Asgard and dragging you out of your house.
So, not a fish at all?
No, and not an enemy. I was there when you came to Jotunheim and drank enough mead to kill a man. I saw what you did to Suttungr that day. Damn near beating him to a pulp single-handedly. Only a fool would challenge you. But you have bested me fairly when no other could.
And believe me, many have tried.
You want this key, I assume?
That, and for you to leave these waters.
That I will not do. I have made a home here. Dwarves repeatedly intrude, make attempts on my life, and those of my aquatic neighbors. I won't stand for it. So I impede them, harming nothing but their pride. I dare say you would defend your lands from invaders more vigorously.
I would. I see your point, strange as this all may seem.
Then have your prize, and I shall have mine. Life as a fish is full of wonder you'd never imagine. So I shall protect these waters for as long as I live.
Very well. After all that, let's hope this chest was worth the bother.
I found the most remote lake in Svartalfheim, and yet dwarves flock here like there are no invaders. Guard this lake and all who dwell within it. It is an honor and a privilege.
You hear that, brothers? Sisters? Our lake is safe again.
Conversation is the one thing I miss, mind.